Well, that was loud. Ay, ay, ay. Welcome in. Welcome in, everybody. How y'all doing? First of all, my apologies for making the schedule confusing at the beginning of the week. We figured it out, though. I got it figured out. The way I have it right this second, may work out in the future. Yeah, I don't want to get any more into the details of that. Let's start the game. We've already got Stream Raiders going. That's out of the way. If you want to join in Stream Raiders now, !! Raiders in the chat. We'll just go ahead and get this game underway.
If you punch someone and hurt them, you've committed bodily harm. Now consider these two cases. A. Unconsenting cutting of hair. B. Using noise to cause distress. Which of the two would be considered a case of bodily harm? You be the judge.
Obviously cutting of hair.
The correct answer is B. If you drive somebody crazy with noise, that's bodily harm. If it disrupts the body's functions, it counts as bodily harm, even if there's no physical contact. Hair grows back, so it doesn't count as a wound. That would be a case of assault, not bodily harm.
Oh, you got it wrong. I guess laws can be pretty tricky, huh? That is weird. That's strange. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense to me. What's in the old fridge? Bunch of ingredients here. Oh, can you make curry with this? We could, but we're not going to. We're not going to.
Hey, all sorts of people gather in the big city. Crooks are everywhere. Better watch yourself.
Yeah, old man. Hey! It's time to clean up. Well then. You wanna start cleaning now? Yeah! Kindness! Let's go.
Whoa.
The store is pretty old. You sure you shouldn't clean your room? I guess you'd call this retro, antique. It's nice in its own way.
That should do it for now.
All right, all clean. I bet the chief is gonna be happy with this. Thinking about the customers and cleaning the store probably helped to increase your kindness, though. Alrighty. Woo!
Hey!
That took longer than expected. We should go to bed once we clean up the rest.
I'm so depressed!
My part-time job is such a drag. You mean your job at the Beef Bowl shop on Central Street, right? I thought you said the pay was good. Plus, that politician who makes speeches in front of the station is a regular there, isn't he? Maybe you can network with him if everything goes well. No way. I'm not even interested in politics. I really don't want to go, even if the pay is good. Running the whole place by myself just sucks. That job magazine said it was a fun, friendly workplace. I wish another part-timer would join. I guess it's tough out there. Excuse me. But Phantom, do you see money too? You should pick up one of those job magazines. I can't get enough of that. Oh, our grades are out. How'd you do? Damn, I'm dead. Wait, you failed? That's hilarious. Teacher's definitely gonna call you out. I almost feel bad for you. I wonder what score. Hold on. I wonder what score I got. I'm rock bottom.
Oh man.
Jeez, you gotta keep a schedule for when you study. Damn, dude. How'd we fuck that up? I thought we studied. Did we not study enough? We need to start inviting Yusuke to the hideout meetings now. Our fight's not over until the exhibit ends. Keep your head in the game. Oh.
How have you been since our last talk? Anything bothering you? If you've got time, I'd be happy to chat with you again after school.
I feel my bond with Maruki will grow stronger soon. So what's it gonna be? You wanna hang out with Maruki? Let's go see him.
Thank you, that'd be quite helpful. Okay, I'll be waiting in the nurse's office.
I guess I'll find some way to occupy myself in the meantime. Alright, I guess we're going over there. I've been getting a lot of students coming in here since I arrived here. To be honest, it's been kind of a relief. That whole mess with Kamoshida was the reason I was called here after all. They warned me a lot of students had been impacted. I knew there would be a lot of free-floating anxiety. But when I actually got to talk to everyone, I was pleasantly surprised. Most of the things on everyone's minds were college entrance exams, relationship problems. In other words, typical worries for high school students. Some did open up about deeper issues, but not the majority. Some students were still struggling with the scars from the incident, yes. But at the very least, I'm glad the ones who came to me have taken some steps toward recovery. So they have, huh? Well, that's not to say I have gotten a sense of every single student's emotional state. Either way, I hope my worries end up being groundless after all. I know I'm not the most reliable guy, but remember, you can always talk to me too if something's bothering you. I am the counselor here. You know, if nothing else, I'm good at listening.
Let's see.
Having said that, it's a little awkward that I have to ask you for help, but... You remember how I asked you to help me with my research? Of course. I said you'd be helping with my research, but don't worry. It won't be anything too difficult or intensive. If I just need you to listen to what I have to say and work through some questions with me. But let's see, maybe I should start at the beginning. I can tell you a little bit about what this research is for. What I'm studying now is pain felt in the mind, or perhaps more fancifully, in the heart. Some specific examples include the pain of someone saying hurtful things to you, or being separated from those you love. Maybe this would be clearer pain defined by abstracts, like trauma or stress. Bodily, physical pain can be thought of as something necessary, an autonomic response to injury, illness, whatever.
Still...
But what about pains felt in one's heart? That pain isn't born from any tangible problem in our bodies, right? It's something strange and immaterial. I guess it goes to show there are still a lot of mysteries in our own hearts and minds.
You know, I...
And I, well, I want to learn more about these internal psychological pains. Now, this is my question to you. When do you truly feel pain in the heart, Binori-kun? When someone betrays me. I see. Yes, I can sympathize there. Sometimes, all it takes is one betrayal for intense trust to turn into intense pain. It can be rough. It doesn't feel good to struggle with pain in your heart.
For example...
But with that in mind, how about the pain of a broken heart then? After all, that kind of pain is only born because we fall in love, right? Do you have any thoughts on this kind of pain, Binori-kun? That one seems necessary. True. It proves and validates the love that came before it, after all. A very fitting answer from you. Internal emotional pain can be difficult to deal with, though some say it's always coupled with other feelings. And I agree, of course. I think that's a fair assessment. Though, personally speaking, I think if pain can be avoided, it should be. Maybe it shouldn't exist at all. Wounds of the heart are much harder to detect, and in a way, they're far more complex than physical injuries. That's why I'm doing this research, to save people who are suffering from internal pain they keep holding on to. You helped me realize that purpose again. Thank you. Did that help?
Right.
Of course. Thanks to you, I can articulate my thoughts for once. I can sense Maruki's gratitude towards me. Persona!
All right.
Your counselor Kantan is increased to rank 3. You will now earn more EXP from Arcana Burst when fusing personas of the Counselor Arcana. Maruki taught you how to achieve flow. Oh, a chance to receive the effects of charge and concentrate at the start of battle. Oh. Interesting. Okay, I think that'll do for today.
Oh?
Hmm? Why do I feel like I'm forgetting something? I'm curious about something. I'm actually curious about something. Here. I'm gonna open up a browser link here. Let's get some music going. Okay. So, Counselor Arcana. Is that a real Arcana? It shows up in Megami Tensei. Major Arcana. El Grantero Esoterico is equivalent to the Magician Arcana. Oh, and it's numbered 1. While upright, it is a tarot card that denotes diplomacy, possibilities of choice, creativity, skills to persuade, vitality, and power over mental illness. That's pretty cool. I like that. So, El Gran Tarot Esoterico? Hold on. Let's grab that. That's very cool. So that exists. I wonder if there's any like interesting differences. El Gran Tarot Esoterico provides a reading experience of deep magical insight. Okay, Los Garabeo? Okay. One of the most important tarot publishers in the world. Okay. We're going on a real learning quest here. Partly because I like the song. Decks published by Los Garabeo. So these are not listed, but that other one is. Born in 1987 in Torino, Italy, Los Garabeo. Interesting. Alright. Let's do some, let's get rid of this. And let's favorite that. And then we'll do some lurking. New tab. Let's start from the bottom. As we do. Cozy Siren. Riptide Roger. Meet that baby. Cozy Siren. Meet that baby. Let's see, people, let's give Calvinator a lark. Out of closet. Get them a lurk. King Alonzi. Give them a lurk. Glooby is playing Shin Megami Tensei. Which one? Nocturne. That's a cute VTuber. I really like that. I really enjoy that. It's quite good. That's really cool. I love that Raido cosplay. Park Jam, of course. Zodils. I haven't seen you in a minute, my friend. Next Step Nick is playing 7 days? What's up with that? Yo! Oh, that's a problem. That is a problem. There we go. Hey, Cupcake, what's up? Yeah, it's been a minute. How you doing, Cupcake? Why do I feel like I'm forgetting something? We were just learning about the Counselor Arcana, because I've never heard of it before, but apparently it is a part of the I've already forgotten it. Elgron something. Elgron, what is it? Not that. We just freaking looked it up. We just freaking looked it up. El Gran Tarot Esoterico. That's it. Anyway. Oh, your mental training. No, I didn't forget about our promise. Of course. I'll teach you tricks for mental discipline, and you help me with my research, just like we decided, right? Now then, how about something like this today? Thanks to Maruki's mental training, my mind feels stronger. Your max SP is increased by 5. What? Oh, and here. Never a bad time for a snack, right? Jagariko?
Okay. Well, see you.
Okay. Now, we're ready to wrap things up, I guess. What you been up to, buddy?
Oh, this is Maruki. Do you have time to talk right now? I'm taking a breather. Just finished my last counseling session for the day. I just thought I'd thank you once again for your help earlier.
So you're actually working?
Of course. I don't just put my feet up and drink tea in here, you know. No matter how much my research means to me, I can't neglect my job here. But to be honest, it's pretty tough juggling this job and my research at the same time. Thanks again for agreeing to help me out. I might be looking at you to help more frequently from now on. It'd mean a lot if you can help lend a hand. All right, see you later.
Welcome back. What's up, Daddy Sojourn? Right, there's still some time left on the clock today. How about it? I can teach you the ropes.
I don't think my bond with Sojourn will deepen just yet. What are you gonna do? Will you help the chief out? Yeah. Let's do it then.
All right, put your stuff down. Grab an apron. Don't forget to wash your hands.
Sip some OJ. Sojourn's guide is extremely precise. I did just as he told me. Maybe there's a way to make sure Sojourn has a good time. Oh, that's right. I have something Sojourn might like. Considering Sojourn, I feel like he may appreciate something useful to him. Yeah! Hell yeah, aroma machine!
This is for me? What do I do with this? Well, I guess it's alright.
Feels like I didn't really impress Sojourn much with my gift for him.
Thanks. Hey, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Ah! We were able to grab a seat. Why don't you read something until we get there? We already read that. Filled with kindness. The author's proficiency. May boost knowledge, yes. Read that. That book might be a bit too tough with your current knowledge. Okay, well, fuck. The secret to decluttering is a pure and serene heart. Give me a second here. Oh, I didn't realize how long you've been reading. So how far did you get? Seems like you still have some pages left. You should continue some other time. Oh, we're almost at the station. I'd say that was an efficient use of your time. All right, Stream Raider time. Holy crap! Not doing so well right now. Probably because nobody knows we're online. But that's okay. Ooh, I kind of like this.
You've been a stranger lately.
Yo, we might actually win. Might actually win, dude. Look at this. Yo. Yo, look at this freaking monster. Wow, dude. This is amazing. Freaking Necromancer. Congratulations, me. Hey, if you guys get in the battle, you can get rewards. No sweat if you don't want to join, but it is a free game. It's a fun little time waster. We're going to drop a rogue because we can. Do we have a... Are we able to level up our rogues now? I think we can. Yeah. All right. Gold undercover rogue. Let's a go. Let's a freaking go. All right. But isn't the environment kind of a problem? Have you heard the rumors about that transfer student? Oh, him? Yeah. He used to be all anyone ever talked about. But you remember Mr. Kamoshida's big apology? The transfer student's kind of old news now. My recent test scores haven't been so hot. If I don't shape up, my allowance could be in danger. Yo, we need to fucking get it together with our school shit, too.
Today, we're going over.
It's possible to apply math even to an abstract concept like beauty. The golden ratio used in Mona Lisa and the Parthenon is a famous example. But a different ratio has been used in Japanese art and architecture since ancient times. I'm sure you all heard of the silver ratio. Now then, Binori-san, take a look at this.
Give me an answer.
If the golden ratio is 1 to 1.618, but do you know the silver ratio?
414? 1414, yeah. That's what I'm gonna say.
This is it.
Precisely.
That's correct. You can see it's closer to a square than the golden ratio, right? One theory says it's because Asians have rounder faces than Westerners, so they prefer a similar shape. This ratio was used in things like ukiyo-e paintings and the pagodas at Haryuji Temple. You should all be familiar with this B4 size paper. This proportions are the silver ratio. Wow, really? Binori-kun seems kind of smart, doesn't he?
Nice going.
Wow, he must be really smart to be able to answer a question like that. Oh yeah, I hear that mascots that are seen as cute have faces that are close to that ratio. In other words, if you use this ratio, you can make cute things.
I see.
Is it true that mascots tend to have roundish faces? Huh. But why are you looking at me like that? It's cute. This game's cute. This game's very cute.
Hey.
There's 15 days left. What's the plan for today?
What are we doing about the palace? Ain't we meeting up? If you don't know what to do, let's just go.
Well, what do you want to do? Should we meet up at the hideout? And then head into the palace? Let's meet up.
Oh yeah, let's meet up at the hideout then. Let's give him hell.
Yusuke. We still need to
explain Yusuke! The cases to you, don't we? Fuck it. I can't get over that shit.
Yusuke!
Oh, you mean about the metaverse?
Oh, you mean about the metaverse and the nav?
I guess that stuff is pretty important.
Please elaborate.
Okay, let's start from the beginning.
First, the metaverse spots where we act as the Phantom Thieves are called palaces. Palaces are worlds that take form from someone's cognition, a materialization of their reality.
So do we each hold palaces within ourselves as well?
No, not just anyone will have one. It's primarily those with strong, distorted desires.
They basically gotta be criminals. Real bastards like Kamoshida or Madarame.
On the other hand, palaces can't exist within persona users. It's just impossible for them to form. Basically, your persona is the true feelings of your heart, which arise from accepting your inner shadow.
Cool.
Then, since you have full control over your emotions, there's no way your desires can get distorted.
That's badass.
So that's how it works.
Obviously. I knew that. Oh yeah, and we use the Metaverse Nav app on our phones to get into that world.
It's actually pretty simple. Just say a person's name, location, and distortion, then you're in.
Location?
So like, Madarame's would be Shaq. Then his distortion is that he thinks it's a museum.
How do you know what their palace is going to look like if you've never set foot in it before?
That part's kinda like a quiz or something. It'll probably get pretty tricky from here on out, too.
I feel as though I have a good grasp on the basic concepts. If anything arises which I fail to understand, I'll rely on those more experienced than myself.
Yeah, I got you covered, newbie.
You should probably ask Morgana if you need anything.
Thinking back to Madarame, though, I can't believe he'd consider pressing charges.
Yes, I've never seen him show such anger before.
What should we do? There's no way we'll be able to win if that happens.
He likely won't act on that threat until the final day of the exhibit, June 5th. Simply put, I doubt he would be so foolish as to taint his name with a trial during his exhibition.
Alright, so we just gotta steal Madarame's heart by then? There's no way we're gonna let him press charges. We'll show people who he really is.
Fuck it, let's just go in. Right?
Yes.
Palestine.
Oh yeah. We haven't decided on the new recruit's code name yet.
Yusuke!
Kitsune. You know, with that Kitsune mask and everything.
Hell yeah. That really leaves an impression.
Are you talking about me?
What do you want your name over here to be?
Well, I'd say Da Vinci.
Nope. Well, you've got that mask like On said, and there's that weird tail. All right, you're Aburage.
Very well.
He's agreed to it?
It's decided then. Aburage.
Nuh-uh, not happening. Do you have any ideas, Joker?
Oh, just keep it literal, huh? Sounds good to me.
What do you think, Fox?
It's acceptable.
It's said then.
It's acceptable. Da Vinci.
By the way,
get the fuck out of here.
Decide who our starting lineup is from here on out.
No way.
Starting lineup? You mean?
Yeah. Now that Fox has joined us, it'll be harder to move. Considering how we've operated to this point, we should have four starters. Anyone else can be backup.
Oh wow.
And I guess we always gotta have our.
Exactly.
And what should the backup do? Would it be best for them to stay outside of the palace?
No. They should come in as well, but maintain a reasonable distance from the main group. In other words, the starting lineup is the first wave of our infiltration force. Well, we'll leave the
God, that's hard. Okay, well. Obviously, we're bringing you.
Can I get a word in? Sorry to cause you trouble.
Nope, you're coming. And, you?
Hey! Thanks!
And sorry, boss.
What's up?
Yeah.
Joker. Yeah.
Yep. Leaving the cat. All right, what do we have as far as personas? Oh, okay. We can do some more,
Do you need something?
Do some more, fusioning.
You must surely be accustomed to the infiltrating palaces by now. Regardless, you have yet to obtain a truly acceptable number of personas. This is not the full potential of the power of the wild card. I suppose this is a prime opportunity to help further your rehabilitation. Don't worry, this assignment is not mandatory. Think of it almost as a test of strength.
What's this assignment?
Now.
We'll have you bring us the mask we specify. You gotta show us the persona we asked for. First off, we'd like you to bring us a Jack Frost. That's too easy, Justine. Should be a challenge. I wanted to have Mabufu too.
Inmate.
Bring us a Jack Frost with Mabufu.
Farewell.
Very well. We asked for a Jack Frost with Mabufu.
How fair.
Time for some if you wish to perform infusion. What path do you want?
Yo, I can get Mata. Oh, I can't get Matador yet. I can get Ipondatara. Apsiris? Apsiris might be useful, maybe? Amino Uzume is like my best fucking one. But okay, we do have a backup of them.
Select the skills you'd like.
Let's
to
go
inherit.
For it. Okay. Strength is magic skills targeting one foe. Mabufu. Yeah, just make it all Garu. I'm cool with that. Media.
His power will be nothing,
unusual. Its power will be nothing unusual. Okay, Kushimitama? Do we want that?
You okay with this?
Yo, it's a counselor. That's cool. All right. I didn't know it was a counselor. That's kind of cool. Neat.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Increases technical damage.
It will receive a fraction of power. I see.
Cool. Regenerate one. Windwall. Nice.
You change your mind? Are you finished?
Okay.
What? The end done already? What? No slacking off.
All right. No slacking off indeed. All right, let's go back. Oh, right.
I can feel it.
Hey, let's go.
All right. Now.
That's so cool. I love that.
Yeah.
Sweet, the security's still down. Thanks to all my hard work.
Huh?
What do you mean by that? Don't worry about it. Come on, let's keep going. Yeah, let's go. Analyze
against gunshots. Don't waste your bullets.
Oh, it's weak against Fry. That's right.
You're mine.
We're all knocked down. Incredible, Joker. This'll end.
Never see it coming.
Gotta aim.
Persona. Let's go.
Technology is about to go crazy. Hey, Crimson.
What's up?
Incredible Joker.
Let's go.
Kittens have gone crazy. Kittens are about to go crazy.
Take this.
Smudge attacked a pair of shorts. Bam.
Losers.
A spectacular victory.
Sudi Yoroshiro. Yorishiro. Bum, 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 bum. I'm leveled up. Cool. God, I love Carmen. Carmen is so fucking amazing.
And we're done. Come on, let's go.
So what was down here? That's the security room. We don't need to go there. Bum, 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 bum. Oh. That brochure. Whoa. He'll attack anything. Oh.
It looks like.
All right.
Careful. I saw a shadow.
Oh shit, that's not
Joker,
good.
There's a chest.
Oh god, oh shit. Yeah, but how do we get to that?
I'll reveal your true form.
Yeah, we did it. Let's fucking go. Aren't they weak to fire? I bet they are. They resist, but oh, they're weak to Bufu. That's it. Drop them pet picks. So let's see this. Hold on. Let's see this. Do I have it open? I do not. Hold on. What's up, Soul Gem? Whoa. Moo, hello. Hey, babe, ready for a little quality time? Okay, I'm done. This weirdo. Aww. It's a whittle bean. Aww, that's his. Video on DM. That's cute. That's a big fish. That is a big fish. Sorry. Yeah, that is a big fish. I lied. Then again, you're a part of the Greenway where the air was heavy with clover nectar. So, allergies, right? In other words. Okay. What were we doing? Did we get what we were looking for? Hold on. There was a chest here, wasn't there? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, the chest is over here. Ka-chunk. And there were bees. Lend me your power.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! There's no need for that. I'm Jack Frost. Yeehaw! Oh, we got Jack Frost.
You got a new mask, Joker.
Okay.
No! Shit. Damn it. How do I turn those off? I want to turn all these fucking doors off. Hold on. Okay. That looks interesting. I wasn't able to get over there though. Hold on. Let's see if we can. Okay, this actually helps a lot. Slide, okay. Well, still can't really go anywhere. Yeah, I can't. That doesn't really help. Oh, hold on. Nope. Okay, we'll come back to that. Hibernate Raven! Aww. Thank you for first! Feather first champion in- wait. Any world of pecking at buttons, feather friend, greeny mista, how are your feathers feeling on the travels of the night of royal feathers? 5 sona per, as my feathers crawl while watching over it. Protect the travels of the night from atop, the skies steal. Beyond your chamber door, quoth the raven, nevermore. I'm doing pretty well. How about you? Oh. Okay. Can't do that. Ah, how do I Wait. There has to be a way. There has to. Oh, yeah, go this way, Dur.
There's a treasure chest.
I can't feel it.
Let's open it.
Sooty kettle. Hey, Congo Afuda? What is that?
Hey.
Oh.
There's a strong looking one over there. We've seen that kind before.
His stance conveys the notion that he is no ordinary foe.
I think the control room's behind him. He's probably guarding it to make sure nobody. However, we'll need to disarm the forcing our way.
Okay. How about since we can make treasure demons come out. Feathers feeling feather fine on a daemon of feather flight of stretching one's wings. Nice. What does this do? Okay, so now we're at 100%. Okay. Does that mean frickin' the Grim Reaper's gonna come out or some shit? Step aside.
You expect me to move just because you.
Oh shit.
Persona.
Well,
Persona. Go down.
Nice. For real? Hold on, let's baton pass. Nice.
It's time. You're mine.
Down. That was incredible, Joker.
Cool. Hell yeah. We got a Madea something. Somebody can learn Madea, I think. Whoa, how'd you learn shit? Okay. It's a Madea card?
That guy was tough.
Skill card is a special type of item used to teach one of your personas a particular skill. Oh, okay. Nice.
What's this for?
Ain't it just some kind of loot? Come on, let's get back to exploring.
Nice, that's cool.
Look, a treasure chest. Oh.
Whoa. Go ahead.
Okay.
It fits me perfectly. What an excellent find. Boop.
Indeed.
Well. I hear the intruders already got past the central garden security. Yeah, I just got a call earlier to change the password here, too. What too? Better not be simple. Well, I was having some trouble coming up with a good one. For now, I set it to the numbers from Lord Madarame's feet. Lord Madarame's feet? What are you talking about? Let's get back on duty. There's a chance the intruders are nearby. Maybe his shoe size? Yo, Fox. You know that bastard's shoe size?
I don't know.
Unfortunately, I've never heard him mention it. But are we sure that that's the proper password? Madarame's feet? What do you think that could mean? Can we go this way yet? No. Let's go back to it. Let's see if we can guess it or figure it out.
Focus.
Hold on. Dream Raider time. Okay, we're gonna have a problem here. That's gonna be trouble. Oh boy. Oh man. Nope. Nah.
I'm bleeding, making me the victor.
We're about to freaking restart the. Meow from Betty. Does he meow in the movie? I bet I still can't open this, huh?
It's somewhere. I'll reveal your true form.
Oh, your cat. Meh. Stormy.
Put his glasses on. Put on his glasses.
Yes, victory!
Nice work, team.
What's up, Stormy?
A stylish victory.
Put his glasses on. Wait, we can't go that way, can we? Nope. That's nothing. Oh, got something there. Nope, let's sneak. Oh shit. Nice. Jack Frost, Noodle Dog. Hydrate? Okay.
Yee-haw!
Yee-haw! It's got Mabufu.
Only one more. Let's go.
Well, we already have one anyway. No big. No big deal. It probably has Mabufu. Hey, nice.
What do you think?
Okay. Punch everything. What do you think? Oh God. He's been waiting for this.
Going on.
Ah, nice one, Fox.
Get the
Pass it on to the second person.
Let's go. There.
Nice.
Keep shaking.
Ooh, not good. Holy shit.
Now. It's too dangerous to bother with them. All right, Joker. Very smooth. Too full. Fox is scared. He might bolt. Step into my way. Pass the baton. Why does the
beaker say another? You're mine. I am thou.
Open frozen.
Stop moving.
You gotta aim.
Persona. Ravage now.
Joker took one out. All right.
No. Wake him up, please. Ah, shit. Friend in danger. They live or die. It up to me. Me want bead. Give me if you want save them. Call Thieves Guild. I can't meet your demands. Yo, they fucking, he fucking killed him.
One enemy remains. Persona, this is the last one.
Damn, what the fuck?
Persona, eat this.
Oh, shit. Yo, that's wild. Put on his glasses. What? He doesn't look right without his glasses. Put his glasses on. Where's his glasses?
Okay.
Put his glasses on. Hold on. Can I heal? Oh, he's at 1D. 1 HP. The 1 HP dream. Let's go.
Focus.
All right.
Damn it.
Oh, yo. Yes. Exactly what I fucking wanted.
Such a pain.
This is my other self. It's tenacious.
Persona!
Yo.
They're all knocked down. That was incredible, Joker.
My name is Regent. My existence shall become a new part of you. Yo, sick. Hell yes. We got a regent. Yo, that was sick. We got a fucking treasure demon. Revival bead. And we got business. All right, now I have to figure out the fucking puzzle. It's his feet. Okay. There's something written here. Here we praise our most holy Lord, Ichirusai Madarame, the one ray of hope in the depraved world. One. He stands alone in his two adept hands paint into the future. None shall ever match his excellence. Oh, his feet. Isn't the password supposed to be a number of some kind? I do believe there are numbers here, though. One ray of hope stands alone with two adept hands. None shall match him. So... 1120.
Nice.
Yeah, that must be it. What's up, Freeze? Thank you for that. Yo, Freeze had a fucking epic stream the other day. I don't know how time works. Freeze put together a fucking Lego kit that was like huge. It was like a mall. And it was like a freaking God, how long was your stream? And you still didn't finish it. Well, it's a whole mall, so I don't blame you. That was freaking epic, dude. You were streaming for like, what, like almost 11 hours? Exactly. You're rather toasty? Oh, man. Oh, wait, I can't go this way. Can I go up?
I have something.
Yeah, I gotta go this way. Oh, this fucking... This fucking tripwire shit, I hate it. Okay, how do we deal with... Oh, yeah, we gotta go this way. That's right, that's right. Okay. It was loaded. You're lit off a tiramisu. Damn, must have been really good.
Yes.
13 hours. Holy fuck. Try it. Password accepted. Disengaging security probe. Oh, I should have. And a painkiller? What's that? What do you mean by that? Tell me you didn't put cough syrup in there. Or fucking Tylenol, whatever. Hold on.
Focus.
Alright, we gotta focus. Now, wait a minute. How? That don't make no sense. Oh, we go this way.
This is amazing.
What a giant painting. A rum cocktail. Oh. Indeed. It bears such bizarre texture as well. It's as though I could simply slip inside. What the? You okay? My hand. It actually entered the painting. So we can go inside of it. Well, I don't see any other paths for us to take. Let's give it a try.
Whoop.
How dare you trample on my tranquil bamboo garden with those grimy feet? You should not leave alive. The heck was that? Probably just hearing Madarame's thoughts. There's no need to panic. Madarame.
Oh,
we're in another painting. Pussers? Oh. Dark rum, coconut cream. That sounds really good. Tell me they're all connected? Which one goes where? That we will have to continue walking to find out.
Joker.
Hey Joker, can you spot the connections with your skills? Get over, please. Thank you. Good. Yes. Jump out of painting? Okay.
How foolish.
So he dares call us thieves who dirty his heart. The one who has sullied the very nature of art itself has no right to accuse us of such a thing.
Save your emotions for later. We have to keep moving.
I have something. Hey.
I should have known. What are you talking about?
The cognition here is weak.
Hey.
Nice, treasure hall.
I expect this would be a great place from which to resume our infiltration.
Okay, let's figure out who's hurt and who needs help and all that good stuff. Can't we reorganize the party?
Yeah.
Nope. Alright, if you're gonna make me go back to the beginning, then... Hold on. Is there a thief assist? No.
Let's do it.
Alright, let's save first. Then we gotta go to the entrance. And then we fucking...
What's up?
Yes.
Now's my time to shine.
Sorry, Anne. Actually.
Hey. Oh.
Yeah, hey. Take Ryuji out or Yusuke out. Oh shit, but Anne is like fucking damn. Never mind.
May I get a word in? It looks like. Sorry to cause you trouble.
Yeah, we gotta take her out. All right. Go back to where we were. All right. Do we have any, I mean, I really don't want to use snuff souls. Fuck it, we're good. I'm just gonna use I'm gonna use the Dia on Yusuke and then we're good.
I'll just add this.
Alright, let's go.
Let's be
Oh shit.
Show me your true form.
So what are you up to, Freeze?
Now's our chance to strike. Go! Not finished.
Yeah.
This is my other self.
Bam.
Ah, oh, nice one, Pop.
Let's go. Goemon, strike!
Ah, oh, nice one, Pop.
No sudden movements.
Finish him!
The finale.
All right.
That's all it takes for me.
Can we unlock this? Beep. Hey, let's go. Do I even care though?
Shadow spotted.
All right, let's get the heck out of here. We can't really mess with that yet. Picture scroll.
Come on.
More big paintings like the ones we saw before? There's something off about these, though. Look, there are even two frames with no paintings at all. Why don't we go take a closer look? Okay.
Not opening.
Okay, we can't open that.
Another way.
How am I doing? Pretty good, man. Pretty darn good. I just made a big payment to my credit card, so that's a big plus. Doing pretty all right. Ain't this just like last time? You know, with the secret passage inside and everything. It looks like these ones are completely different.
What to do?
Thanks, dude. These are even frames with no painting. There are even frames with no paintings at all. That is strange, but we don't have a choice. Let's go, Joker. All right. Alas, this world is a desert filled with laymen who cannot understand true beauty. The slow drain of my skill is inevitable when I am surrounded by such mediocrity. So he's gonna blame the world for his decline in skill? Heh, that bastard never had any real talent to begin with. The gods, even in their dormancy, are worshipped constantly. People gather under shrine gates, offer their money, and return home fully satisfied. Art is practically the same. In the end, it's all a matter of imagination. Huh? Even if that's true, that doesn't give you the right to be deceiving people. Oh shit. Hard work is not what makes a sapling grow thick with green leaves. Too many young people do not see the true value in youth these days. But fools, it is truly wrong for an expert such as myself to capitalize on that youth before it wastes away. Is it truly wrong? What the heck? He's basically saying he's jealous of young talent. Look at me, I was turned into a cat, but I'm still fighting. Age isn't a valid excuse. Hold on. I want to see if I can go this way. Yeah. Oh. Wait, Miss Camel? We're back at the freaking first one. So they're not connected exactly as they seem. We'll have to keep trying until we find the right way. Okay, so you gotta go through the gate. Got it. Ah. Beep. Cool. I like it. Another painting. So passing through one hidden route leads to the formation of another. What an elaborate ruse. It's highly likely there is a new path through these paintings. We should investigate, Joker. Okay. Can I go that way? Okay. Now we try going this way. Hey, cool. Could a ship skirt across the ocean if its crew had to constantly worry about that sea life? What sea life may lie below? Art, life, water, they're all identical. The one who ascends to the summit is the victor.
I'm bleeding, making me the victor.
That's just like what he did to all those kids. Crushed them for his art. What a piece of shit. All right, now we're gonna have to jump down. Whip, whip, whip. Push the baton. And then.
Oh.
Another painting. Oh, there are no longer any empty frames at this point. I bet there's the new path again too. Let's get in there and check it out. All right. Shit, we can't get back in from here. Okay. Let's try this way. Go over here. No? Climb. Oh, there we go. Beauty is merely a mirage. Transforming that into money is what brings about true happiness. My fine mansion, my lifestyle among the chosen few. Those things are the true art. So running your atelier out of a shabby, rundown shack was simply an act after all. How foolish I was to have been deceived for so long. Fox. Okay, jump out of painting. There we go.
Yeah.
Sweet, this has to be the end. How despicable. We have encountered so many of his paintings, yet not once did he mention a love for art. There are no paintings. These are just meaningless self-assertions placed into picture frames. I'm excited to see how the change of heart alters him. Let's hurry. Hold on. Some helpful camera would be nice. All right, there we go. And then, and then. Shabam! Woohoo!
Now's our chance to strike.
Bam! Squish!
It's almost scary how good I am.
Bum 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 bum.
You power up on the baton pass.
Bam! Let's go. Bamf. Let's talk to it. Lend me your power.
Just look at it. Try calming its nerves.
Me not make excuses. Me lost. So me pay consequences. Me really am in soup now. Do what you want. Me am ready. If you want, grill me. So. I don't want to eat you. Me pretty sure you know what be me by grill, but you play along and make joke, you nice person? Young human, me see you make effort to talk to me. There's something you want to say to me, right? I want you. Me take as compliment, but way you speak creepy. You'll never see it coming, landing my birth week vibes. Happy birthday, Ren. Happy birth week. Bringing my birth week Renergy. Hyper Renergy. So that Macho Mr. Green Pay Savage, the greenest bean Yuji of of Stween Team Phantom Thieves hideout friends. And they take on the world of Mista Sona 5 Royal Green Pay and take birthday love with the ability to steal hearts. Happy birthday, Marinvolus. Marvel Monday tweeted your live surprise. Thank you, Rin. How are you doing? Me not sure why, but you not seem like stranger to me. Me remember now.
Thou art I.
Me am a shadow that exists in the sea of humans of souls of humans. Me am Inugami, Noodle Dog. My power is your power. Noodle Dog acquired. You've got the noodle dog. Let's go.
All right.
All right, how's Mista Sona 5 Royal? It's great.
Show me your true
form. I love it. It's a snoo snoo. Wait, that's not what it's called. Blah. Blah. Wait, what's weak to that? Yes. Bam.
Nice one, Fox.
Ba 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 ba. Noodle dog. Noodle dog. Ba 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 ba. The noodle dog from Render Tail. Bam! Okay, that didn't really.
Yee-haw!
Ravage them!
Two foes left. Let's do this!
Eat this!
Bam, 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 bam! Yeah!
Go, give me more.
Lend me your power. Wait, me can see you not have enough levels. Here, me give you life stone. You train, okay?
Fine.
Me show you mercy, and you show me gratitude.
Goodbye.
Well, me know that no matter how hard you fight, Lord Murderame always win. Bye-bye.
A spectacular victory!
You saw Eve has been playing? Wait, Eve White Wolf? Hold on a second. Beep 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 beep.
Oh, she's not playing right now. Oh, Francois is on. Let's lurk Sega fan as well. Yeah. What a dude. All right.
It's somewhere.
Draco Artifacts wonders what you should pick out of PS4 games. Do you mean actually PS4 or like are you using that to say 4? Oh, okay. So what are the PS4 choices? Oh shit. Gotta hide.
I'll reveal your true form.
The first move is ours.
Nice. Shoot the crap out of him. Yeah. Ow. God. No. Dang it. I should have just let him die and then frickin' healed him afterwards. It would have taken less SP. That's fine.
Nice work, team.
All right. Stream render time. Let's go. Hold on. That's too peppy.
Feels like you're running through the fire.
Your mind is on Rendertale. Yakuza 0, though, if you could get the physical, where Rendy games like Rendertale are harder to get physical. Yeah, that is hard to get physical. Congratulations! Freeze Dry Snot with the same scroll. All right, we're gonna use rogues. I don't know if that's gonna help, but I know that we have a quest for it. Let me see if I can buy scrolls at the store. Oh, I need to claim that. Also these. While I still can. Okay. Hey, we got Orc Slayer scrolls. Let's go. Army. Let's upgrade our Orc Slayer. And then we'll go back to the store. To the scroll markets. Okay, I think that's all we want to buy for right now. Omori being 40, you wish it was 20. Omori's 40? Wait, Omori. What's Omori? Are you talking about... You talking about that indie game? How the heck is it 40? That's wild. All right. It should not be 40.
I can still fight. Let us go.
Focus.
Thank you. Say what?
Oh. Hey.
Focus.
Okay. Now wait a minute. I could have swore.
It looks like.
Oh, we cannot proceed like this. Omorin. Yeah, I'm surprised too. Ooh, that's a skull. Doohickey. Alright.
Oh, you can probably use your grappling hook to get around. Give it a shot.
Oh, shoot.
Treasure chest spotted. Must be something good inside.
Cool. Hey, we did it. Nice. We got a bead. Hold on, that's not the right way. Need to go this way. Sorry for hitting the mic. Green vanity seed.
What is this?
The sinister looking object. It's so abhorrent.
Listen up.
Call them will seeds. Palaces always have a few of them tucked away somewhere. There are more of them? Well, should we see any more, we must take them too. I don't know what's going on, but it looks like something's gotten to him. All right, so we did that. Oh, wow.
Damn it.
Shit, what the hell is up with this place? So much gold, it's hurting my eyes. The distortion is especially bad here. It's barely holding up. Plus, it's not even on our map. So, we must ascertain the truth through our eyes alone.
Sun is a deadly laser.
Come on, guys. Oh, shit. Haha, idiot.
Stop. I won't let you get away.
You made progress on Pokemon Sword? Hey, cool.
Intruders, get them.
What are you doing here?
Four enemies. Don't worry though. There's still nothing special.
Oh. No, they got their turn. Darn it. Okay. Do I have my Bufu? Screw it.
Nice one.
This is my other self. Take this.
You gotta aim.
No.
It's trying to run. Watch out.
It's time.
Come, man. You see. That my mind is too fast for us. Hey-oh!
There.
Missed.
What?
Come on, Joker!
My retort.
It's trying to run. What?
Persona! Bam!
Two more. Skull. That's two we don't need to worry about. Two enemies remaining. Don't let your guard down.
Minuscule physical damage to one foe with high chance of critical.
Okay. It's trying to run. Watch out! One enemy remaining. This is the last one.
Sona.
Down.
Do not move a muscle.
Talk to it.
Joker.
Lend me your power. There's no need for that. I am thou.
Yeah! Nice!
Your power's incredible, Joker.
Okay.
How could this be?
I thought I'd seen everything there was to see at this disordered world, but to think it would conjure up such a bizarre place. So, like, which way are we supposed to go? I didn't see any other ways forward, did you?
Huh?
What's this? Whoa, part of the wall was peeling, so I pulled it off? That wasn't an actual wall? I see. So it was camouflaged. We may have been trapped here for eternity if you had not noticed that.
Nice going!
Nice work, Skull. You did it. Sure. You know, I just got lucky, right?
Listen up.
There might be more walls like this up ahead. Let's keep an eye out. Is that like the end of the game, Rin? Oh, God.
Whoa,
did we just warp? It seems even the paths beyond these apertures are distorted in the same way as this room. That's not cool, bruh. Not cool.
Hey, look at this.
Huh? Why is this painting here? It's probably some kind of illusion. We're in a palace after all. Well, I guess the painting itself might be correct, though. You say correct, but aren't they all counterfeit? Although, maybe the real one's here, too. I wonder. Either way, the fact that this is here might mean it's connected to space and this space in some way. Oh, God. Wait, are we back where we started from? Yes, it seems this is a trick after all. He would not let us proceed that easily. Okay. So we got this painting. Is it the Sayuri?
Hey.
Isn't that a fake? I mean, this is Madarame's palace. There is an obvious difference if you look closely. It shouldn't be too difficult to tell them apart. Yeah, maybe it's obvious for you. What do you think, Joker? It's a fake.
Indeed,
this is a fake. The real Sayuri is cloaked in vibrant crimson garments. Oh, right, now that you mention it. Sayuri. Some fools would pay a fortune and never know it was fake. But you are quite impressive, Joker. I'm thinking I might be one of them fools.
Hey.
What do you think of this painting? Is it real? It's the real thing. That is correct. Seems you have quite an eye for the detail. For details, Joker. Hey, Neo! What's up, buddy?
It's a storm.
What are you up to? Oh, God. The Outlast Trials? Oh, God. For real? That's amazing.
It's beautiful.
Outlast is rough. Okay. We did something. No. All right. Isn't this somewhere new? Seeing past the false image has opened a new path to the truth. First Outlast game you've ever played? Oh, God. No wonder the distortion is so strong here. Hey, so what does that mean? I think it means finding the real Sayuri should break through the distortion and open a path. So we just gotta check all of them? How do we do that? Let's just look for the real one, assuming we can differentiate it. How am I supposed to notice? It's the real thing.
Impossible.
No, that one is a fake. I can't. Ah, oh, fuck. Fuck. Come on, man. That sucks. Oh God. Not cool. All right.
Not finish you.
Let's go.
Come on. Oh shit. All right. Well, we'll risk it. Nice.
Skull, are you okay?
Persona.
Watch your health.
Go down.
Joker took one out. All right.
Let's go. Ravage them.
Nice. Hell yeah.
That was so easy. I'm
all right, we gotta heal. There we go. Man, running real low on SP. Dang it. Hold on.
Hey.
It's a fake. That is correct. Okay. Ah, all right. I see it now.
Hey,
it's the real thing.
Well.
Okay. So that's a tear, though.
This is.
I should have known.
Soul drop. Cool. This is fun. Okay. Let's see here. So we got. Okay. Got two possible contenders here. I want to say this one is the right one. Hold on. Let's investigate it.
Hey. Impossible.
Ah, shit. You really need to get back into this game. It is good. It's really good.
I don't advise fighting it.
I'm really into it. Oh no, don't do that.
Okay?
Oh God.
Everyone,
I am down.
Oh, jeez Louise.
Guimon, strike.
Oh, nice one.
Sorry. I'm at my limit.
All right. Give him another rampage.
Not bad.
Come on.
One more. Everyone, watch your health. Zoro!
Yee-haw! Yes!
Ho-ho! Well, on to the next triumph.
Yee-haw!
Okay.
Alright. Oh man, that sucks. Alright. There's more? So the real one is that one that's sitting over there, I guess. Because it has a branch and it's. Yeah.
Hey.
It's the real thing.
Impossible.
What? Damn it. No.
What? Oh crap.
Billy Mays.
We've got numbers. Wait for your chance.
I'm a white armored Samus? Oh, that's weird.
This is where you die. Think again,
don't you know? Persona! Show me. Take this! How can you finish it?
This is my other self. No more art. Goemon!
Ah, nice one.
Persona! Take this!
Ah! Ah! Hell yeah, that's what I like. Yeah, it should be dark Samus. I don't know why it's light Samus. That's weird.
Okay.
What to do?
Investigate this area a little more. Okay. Okay. Oh, hello.
This is... Yes!
Oh!
Hey.
Well...
Yes, this is the true Sayuri. Whee! Okay. Where'd that shit fly off to?
Damn it.
What the hell's going on here? You've seen all the false images. Something must have changed somewhere. Okay. New art idea for you to do Green Samus shooting beans instead of beams. That'd be cool. I like that.
Focus.
That'd be funny. This way.
Yes.
Oh, isn't this somewhere new? Just be careful, okay? The distortion is growing much stronger the deeper we go. Yeah, I need another save room, like for reals. Like for reals. Blank card. Hey, nice.
Isn't that?
Just as I expected, Madarame.
That means.
Then is the treasure behind him? It's kind of hard to tell from here. Let's get a closer look. There it is.
Doesn't it look a bit hazy? For the time being. Once we send the card and make Madarame aware it'll be stolen, it'll materialize like, yoo-hoo!
I wonder what form it will take.
Who knows? I bet it's something like a self-portrait.
The source of what distorted Madarame's reality this much.
So, what now? Think it's safe to say we got a route set?
We know where the treasure is, but I'm not sure that we've necessarily secured the route.
Huh? Why is that?
You must be talking about the infrared lasers surrounding it.
That, and the outer perimeter is swarming with guards. Forcing our way through will be difficult. Weep.
So we'll need to find a way to steal it, too. This is tougher than it was with Kamoshida.
So what did you guys all get into today? I know, Crimson, you caught a bunch of fish.
We just have to make one final push. Let's check this floor.
I
worked a little bit, and I made a new schedule for stream. And I'm kind of excited about that.
I can feel it.
Kind of optimistic. Oh. Hello.
Maybe
we might want to since
we found it.
Yeah. Let's fucking take a break. We need to get the hell out. All right.
Oh, changed your mind?
Yep. Hell yeah, look at all that.
Nice.
My treasure senses are tingling. Our destination has to be right in front of us at this point.
Okay.
I guess we're mostly done with our exploration now then. Let's cap this off in style next time, Joker. Okay.
You're back. Hey.
Hey. All sorts of people gather in the big city. Crooks are everywhere.
May is already half over, and now is the season for the leaves to start to bud. People are out and about in the city, enjoying the early summer breeze. In the city, people can still escape and enjoy nature by visiting Inokashira Park.
Hey,
that park looks really nice. It might be a good idea to take a break and relax there. Okay. That's cool. Wait, can I go to the, can I go do some laundry? I got laundry to do. Are you gonna let me out?
Hey!
Aren't you tired today? Let's not go out anymore. Cat, don't tell me what to do, damn it. Mm-hmm. Are you gonna let me do shit?
Okay.
Bum, 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 bum. I can't make that. Oh, I need thick parchment.
Yeah.
Clank, clank, clank. Get. All right. Go hose. Make two of them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well then.
Damn it. I want to go home. I don't want to go to this school. This sucks. I'm so tired every day. I don't want to go to work. Are there breaks coming up?
Hey.
There are 14 days left. What's the plan for you today?
Well then.
That reminds me, the home shopping program is airing today. You want to check out the TV? This TV? Or the downstairs TV? Ah.
Hi everyone, it's time to do some shopping. Hold on. Don't know who that is. Any of these, those two people. Ba-da-ba-da-bow. Hi everyone, it's time to do some shopping. Here's what we've got for you today. Here we go. First up is the Muscle Plus set. Great for a pick-me-up before heading to work. Two Stronger Lift S, two Harder Core S, and to AccuSpeed S, all in one set. But that's not all. We've even got more to show you. Here's the Outdoors Kit. Master the elements of fire, ice, and electricity to become a camping master. 3 blowtorch, 3 dry ice, and 3 magneto coil, all together in one set. How great is that? Wow, they're both such great items. I can't decide which one to get. All right, this is a limited item. Today's the one and only day it'll be available. And of course, the price is just right. You know, you won't see this kind of deal ever again. Oh, the phones are already ringing off the hook. Only a few remaining. Now's your final chance to buy, buy, buy.
Apparently, the phones are ringing nonstop. If you buy one, then the other one won't probably be sold before we can get it. All right. Okay, let's get this one.
Oh, another buyer just called in. Thank you so much. Oh, they're both sold out. That last customer was extraordinarily lucky. We'll try to get your order to you as quickly as possible. Goodbye for now. We'll see you again next time with another fabulous product. Goodbye for now.
Now all we have to do is wait for it to arrive. Oh, I need to turn the other music back on. All right, so now, payphone. Can I use the laundry? Can't I? Wait. Oh, that's a pawn shop.
How can I help you?
Hydrate. Do I have any more drink? Barely. I'm gonna have to get some more. Thank you. Oh, what's this? Whoa! Argonade? Oh, cool. Oh. This thing is shaking a lot. Shaking of the washing machine makes it pretty uncomfortable when you sit on top. No kidding.
Oh.
Oh, I need that sound so bad.
And finished.
Cat Knight's collar, Duke's coat, old Duke's coat, old Chong Sam.
Let's head back.
Fine. Hey. Holy shit. What's up? What's up, buddy?
It's a
storm. All right, enjoy this for a second. I'll be right back. I need to get a Coke or something.
Bye.
did it? Yo, did we do it? Holy crapple. Do you know what this means? Congratulations! Hyper Knight Raven and Rim Joker. How's Yakuza? Another freaking game series that I really, really need to try. And I have Game Pass, so I totally can. Oh, I like this song. Let's throw this in the, hold on. Let's create the vibe zone first. And then we will, where's the pretzel rocks at? There we go. Add that to the EDM playlist.
Ah, you're back.
Hey. It's stupid and silly and over the top. What's the one, Ishin? Something Ishin? How goes over here? I love this game. This game is smooth and stylish and over the top. Don't forget to ask about the airsoft guy, but the paper bag. Oh, shit. Yongan Jaya Station. Airsoft. You again. I need to ask him about the modified model guns. So what are you here for? I want to ask about the bag. I could ask him that if I had Dauntless Guts.
Come on.
Come on. Maybe taking on the Big Bang Challenge will help you get more gutsy.
Don't come here if you don't got a reason to. This ain't a playground, you know.
Bird in the Hand from the World Ends With You soundtrack. Okay. Bird in the Hand. The World. Okay. Let's see here. Bird in the Hand. Pretty good. What kind of prank would that be? A prinkle among prinkles? Ishin is set in the Samurai era. Nice. I love those emotes. Those are pretty great. Oh, damn, Ricardo. Hit me with the fucking... fucking Ricardo. Rincardo. Oh wait, I did hear about that game. It was thinking you'd have to try it after getting into. Yeah, I don't know, man. I just want to try any of them, but I don't know. I might go for the new one first. The Ishin, that sounds really good. Better TTV. Oh, okay. This is really good. Evasion goes down. Evade curse low. All right, I like that. Use it to pull a prank. He's gonna be extremely tanky. Oh yeah. All right. Oh, we can't. Oh, we can sell shit. Can't we? Can't we sell shit? Sell all treasure.
I guess that's fine.
God, yes.
You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful. I guess that's fine. You should be grateful.
Oh, those things are fucking need to get washed. Okay, see. Oh.
Come again.
What do I think about this? I like it a lot. It's good. It fits too. Ryuji, it sucks that I'm not playing something that really helps. Or that's you know, action oriented. Unique 2-in-1 skill. I like it. Resist sleep. And give you Garu. Fine. Yusuke! Null forget. Yes. Let's go. Let's give it a go. That was pretty good. Y'all get any other songs? We could go, we could do... You just play the soundtrack. Well, that stinks. Big Bang Burger, let's go. We're now offering a limited edition spring item, the Earth Burger. Little V Mr. Shakedown cover. What is this? Oh! Yeah. This is pretty epic for eating a burger. It looks like there's a whole head of lettuce in here. The burger's already cold. I'm rooting for you. And remember, nobody will think any less of you if you give up halfway through.
Oh, man.
Aw, it didn't work out. You had a ton of energy at the start, though.
Freaking burgers!
Your fave encounter with Mr. Shakedown is when he's sleeping? I don't know anything about this. Game soundtrack goes nuts.
Good timing. I wanted to tell you something.
That's pretty good. That's pretty darn good. I like the look of this guy too. Ken's theme, epic rock cover. Do we want to? I mean, here. Little V has some epic covers. Good timing. I wanted to tell you something.
Madarame was talking to a lawyer.
Nice. Hold on.
I think we should advance our plans. Why don't we go to the palace today?
Let's go.
Great. I want to stop that man as soon as possible. In that case, let's assemble after school. I'll be over shortly.
You heard?
Madarame, the maestro of the art world. Artists with that good of an eye are rare in Japan. I'm gonna put the regular game music back on in a bit. The world ends with you soundtrack oddly works with Pato. It does. What do you guys want? Do you want this soundtrack or do you want the Persona music? I'm open. Should I do a poll? Let's do a poll. Let's do a poll. Okay. Okay. The poll is up. You got 2 minutes. Yes, regarding synesthesia, one of the many English terms that come from Greek root words. Haven't heard of it? It's a condition where your senses can cross over each other, like seeing music as color. There are all kinds of varieties, though some sense combinations are more common than others. Okay, noted. We call people who experience this phenomenon synesthetes. Synesthetes. Mr. Binori, you were staring off into space, weren't you? Well, your number's up. The root words of synesthesia are syn and aesthesis. What do they mean? She wants to know what root words mean. It's all Greek to me, but you can give it a try. Here, let me think about this. It'll be easier if we put our heads together. Let's start with sin. Synergy and synchronicity. Okay. Together. That's it! Sin means together. Aesthesis. Senses. Yeah, that's it! Sounds like we know the definition of the root words. So that means the full word basically means senses coming together. Yeah, that's it.
This is it.
Good.
Nice. Unfortunately, maybe I could play that game after this. Some of the geniuses over the course of history have had synesthesia. The composer Franz Liszt instructed his orchestra to play the color purple. The poet Arthur Rimbaud was also said to see his colors in letters. He's pretty smart. Okay. I didn't expect that. Might not be too bad.
Nice going.
You on a roll today? Seeing colors and sounds and letters, and feeling shapes and flavors and numbers. Geniuses and common people see the world differently. Were you able to understand that? I want to see if I can do something. Give me a second here.
Complex going on and on. Insanity is blessed with the vanity. Good features. They wallow in the howler now, sweetie.
I wonder if y'all heard that at all.
I see.
Giving me the yuck face. Dr. Stone Senku, you did? Oh, yo, we have a new, we have a sound, by the way. Science. Oh yeah, we said we'd meet at the hideout.
Let's go. Seems pretty rough.
All the people I see on the street are wearing masks. Are allergies really that bad? All that shit about Madarame taking legal action seriously ain't funny, you guys. Madarame should be busy until the exhibit ends. I doubt he will file charges immediately.
Let's start our strategy meeting.
Well, let's go over our current course of action. First things first, let's talk about the palace. I bet we'll get through pretty quickly at this pace. We should be particularly vigilant in regard to the shadows on guard patrol. It would be quite troublesome if they were to catch us. We're not having much trouble fighting, so you probably don't need to worry about that.
Very well. Let us conclude this meeting.
That should be all.
All right, I'm gonna bust loose.
Begin the infiltration. Keep your head in the game.
Oh, no. All right.
We're here.
I like that dancing bear emote. That's pretty cool.
I should write something.
That's pretty awesome.
Okay, let's go.
Who's that from? Dr. Andy? I like that a lot. A control room. Nothing happened. Error. Only Lord Madarame can access this terminal due to maximum security. Oh. What is the meaning of this? I'm not sure. It seems you've lost power. Nice. The backup generator should bring it up in no time. Oh. What a nasty surprise. Could this also be? Hey, someone. Came back on pretty damn fast. Yes, and the infrared lasers remained active even during the power outage. So we'll only be able to turn the power off in there for a few seconds.
Wait
a second. Aren't those guards that just ran out headed this way? What else should we try? We might be in trouble if we don't hurry. Open the shutters. There we go. Hey, let's go. All right, we gotta fucking hurry though.
Yeah.
All right. Chocobos, thank you. Can I get a Kwe in chat? Are you gonna say it? Are you gonna say it? Starts like a chocobo twice. Holy shit. That crap! We got company! Let's silence him fast!
Ow.
Aww.
I am thou.
Persona! Champion's Cup restores medium amount of HP and increases attack for one ally for 3 turns. Oh, crap. That's pretty good. Oh, nice. All right, the taunt pass to somebody. I'll try you. Damn. Ah, that sucks. This is awesome. Yeah, it's pretty good. By the way, I keep forgetting to add a karaoke redeem. So if any of these songs you want me to do karaoke, just specify. Like, you can just use the same redeem. Oh, so they're weak to Zio. No shit. I could have done that the whole time. Oh shit.
It seems there are vermin snipping around here, but we'll have to endure until the exhibit ends. Those impertinent whelps. I'll make them regret ever angering me.
It looks like.
It seems attacking from this direction will not be easy. Okay, well. Sensing some. Someday, Japanese version from the world end. Oh god! Oh god, hold on.
A powerful enemy. It's not why.
Someday, Japanese version from the world ends with you, Neo. Oh, fuck, dude.
Captain?
them up. Ravage them.
Fuck it. Hell yeah, dude.
With this power.
Green Pay leveled up.
Okay.
Oh god. Me. Still here, about to go get pizza. Nice. Where are you getting pizza from? What's your favorite kind of pizza?
Whoa, that shadow was crazy.
What kind of pizza does everybody like? You think there's a duck outside your door? That's an odd problem. You're hearing a lot of quacking. What's up, Only Hips? How you doing, man? Can I get a shout out for Only Hips? Sex to my aunt. You're driving a forklift, but you're watching and listening? No shit. Be careful, buddy. Don't want to fucking, yo, thank you for that. Oh, you've been playing Outlast too? Damn, I'm jealous, yo. I can't fucking play that game. That game fucks me up, like, seriously. Bam! Max up. Fuck this chick up. Yeah, just do a rampage. Fuck it. Damn, yeah, that was rough.
Victory.
All right, let's go back to this.
Okay.
Easy. You're only gonna run someone over and kill them? Yeah, don't do that. Oh shit, no, go back out. I need this shit right here. Yeah. Hydrate? You got it. Oh man. Only Hips, how are the bad shrooms treating you, man?
There's a treasure chest.
Oh.
Oh. Zen outfit? Okay. Well, turns out someone was just doing some work on the sidewalk, but it sounds like quacking. Okay. I'm kind of disappointed that it's not a duck. Whoa. Oh, shit. I can climb up. Okay. Let's go. You drove a forklift before in Halo Reach? Halo Reach. I never played Halo Reach. I played Halo 1, 2, 3, and 4. And I think I beat them all. I think. I actually have the Halo collection. Whatever it's called. The Master Chief Collection? I have that game. Oh, I can't sneak on this guy. I just gotta fight him. Play Halo Reach? Okay. It's on Game Pass. I could do that. Oh, mother... This fucker. God damn it. Alright. It's immune to all physical, I think. Yeah. Oh, okay. That's not very, that's not very difficult. Oh, shit. Oh, not cool. Not fucking cool, dude. All right. Very not cool.
Good thinking.
Thank you.
All right. Let's go to Stream Raiders real quick. We'll get back to that battle. Yo, look at this. Look at this row of fucking archers, man. You know what I gotta do? The high ground. Congratulations, Friend Joker! Hell yeah, dude. Alright, what's next? Let's see if we can do Rogues again. Actually, we got 82 minutes before Necromancer gets cooled down. So yeah, we gotta do another Rogue. One more Rogue and we finish that quest. I think we do have some quests that we can turn in, though. Alright, there's one. And another one. Cool. I'd like to get both of these. This one ends in less than a day, so I gotta really get that one. Alright, let's buy some chests. Sucks that this event is about to end. By the way, if you'd like to join in the Stream Raider battle and you never played before, it's really easy. All you gotta do is place units every 5 minutes. And then at the end of a half hour, we have a co-op battle together and our army goes to war. It's super easy to do and it's a fun time waster. All you gotta do is click that link right there in chat. All right, let's go back to the battle there. All right. Okay, let's see here. This music oddly fits like really well. You can't wait to show me what you've been working on? Oh, what have you been working on? Yo! Can you give me a hint? Yo, a weapon on 14? Okay. I'm gonna be playing 14 on Thursday.
Calm down.
But I might be on before then. I decided to split the whatchamacallit. The games up into their own individual days, but I'll be playing Final Fantasy 14 for the entire stream on Thursday, so you'll have a whole stream of it from 6 to whenever. I decided to just simplify it
there.
There you go. Oh, that's not good, dude. No, what are you doing? What is that? Hold on.
Meow.
Hold on. Can I help them? Relax gel.
Using it.
There we go. No, don't do that. Please don't do that. Maxio? Yo, fucking shit, dude.
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on
Marin Karen. Yo. Okay. Cool. That's awesome.
Some other way.
Yo. Holy fucking shit, you guys. Do I want to bead myself? What do I want to do? I mean, if I fucking... what do I do?
Maybe not.
Alright. Magia Calafina. Okay. Fuck. Ha! Ha, idiot. Alright, can I fry you? Alright. Before I do anything else. Okay. Alright, hold on, hold on, hold on. Is that from... Hello? Hello? Okay, battle theme. Nice.
You're mine.
Nice, Joker. Right in their weak.
Halo OST requests. Oh no!
No, Joker!
No! When did we save? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on. We need the fucking Damn. Dear diary. What the fuck was I thinking? I guess I thought I was gonna beat it. But then I got brainwashed. That was really fucking stupid. The end.
What?
Restart the battle? What? You can do that? Alright, let's do Magia Califia first. Or whatever it's called. Califina. Let's restart it. Okay. And then we'll do the Halo thing.
Witness my resolve. That was pure skill. Too late for apologies. This'll end.
I am thou. Come.
Sorry.
Thank you. Sorry.
Persona.
There we go.
Nice.
Me devour you.
This is my other self. I lend it.
Fuck.
All right.
No, you asshole. What the fuck? Why are you picking on Yusuke? Yeah, damn right. Oh god, this is bad. All right, I'm back. Meow. Oh, I can use items.
Ready when you are. This one.
I apologize.
Persona! Zoro, show your might! That was your skill! Okay, guys.
I'll just paint that shadow in the nude, right?
Let's go.
I guess I'm assuming it's not, it's immune to fucking physical. Yeah, eat shit, bray. Eat shit, bray.
Go down. Do it.
Oh, it's only us two? That sucks. Damn you! You idiots!
This is my other self. Using.
Oh god, it's over.
Joker.
Fuck!
Answer me!
What the fuck, dude? All right, we're gonna try that shit again. I don't know if I have the fucking skill to beat this, man.
Zoro, show your might. Time for some bloodshed. Finish
him. All right. Do we have any kind of shit that does wind damage?
Ready on your mark.
We have Curse Makatama. Resist, okay. Fuck me. All right, try that. All right. Give me 1 second here. Let's see here. Let's do another one of these. Halo Reach soundtrack. I don't know any specific songs. This one sounds good. Holy shit. Halo Sona. There we go. Yo, this is good. This is pretty cool. Oh shit, don't cast that on the- Oh, you asshole. Mapsio, no! Fuck. Alright. I gotta use it.
Okay. Screw that.
Persona!
Your skill. Okay, guys.
Oh shit. It's so close.
Fox, your health is low. Watch out.
Prepare yourself.
No.
Whoa.
Ha
ha.
We've got you now. Let's fucking go. Hell yeah, skull leveled up. Holy shit. Okay, Poyo works. That's fine. I'll take a Poyo.
The second wheel seat. It has such a mesmerizing shape.
What is this? This is still the same song? Okay. Didn't want a Poyo?
I can see it.
It's fine, Poyo's fine.
Spy Joker. Why don't we look for it?
All right. I should write something.
Come on.
Yo, thank you for the epic tank. Nice. Hell yeah.
Victory is ours.
Cool.
Okay.
No match for me.
Okay, so now... Oh, yeah, we've already been this way, though. Wait. Did we need to do all this? I'm not sure that we did. Okay, nah, we did. We did. Because we went all the way over there, and then... Yeah. Alright. More music. I need more music. There you go. We gotta find a way through this. Nah, dude, just fucking punch our way through. I guess we can't go through that door. Can we not? Doesn't work. Oh, that sucks. Okay. Falcon Pounce! It won't let us go that way. That sucks. So we were able to go all the way up here and around.
Watch out!
Oh, shit! Holy crap.
I can feel it.
Oh, hello. How do I, Okay, well, that's that.
I have something.
There's gotta be a way up there. Okay, we already opened that.
I can feel it.
Oh, right. We can go up here.
Joker, a trick.
Oh, fuck.
Let's open it.
What?
Come on, Joker.
The hell?
Someone finish it.
Captain Kid!
You did it, Skull.
Hell yeah.
Okay.
Let's hurry ahead.
Oh shit. What? Snuffsel. Hey. Oh god. Oh.
Show me your true form.
Nice.
It's almost scary how good I am.
Get off!
Not
this!
Alright! The baton pass makes you
stronger! Captain!
You get it, Skull!
Hell yeah. Yay, Morgana leveled up.
All right.
Child's play.
I have something.
Huh? Is this some kind of security room too? No, it's most likely where all the mechanisms in the exhibition hall are controlled from. Given the number of hanging works, it would make sense to have a room dedicated to controlling them. The observational skills of an artist are out of this world! Do you think this moves the wires for all the hanging art? It looks like Fox's deduction was on point. Okay, so pull it! Pull it, you asshole! Come on! What are you doing? Alright, do I have to, like, find a switch or something? Alright. Seriously. Darn right. Hell yeah, Rin. Ren Joker, Yusuke, Lucis, Kyle, I'm the third. I added the third part. I don't know where that came from. What's up? It's just a window.
Focus.
Is it though? Meow, 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 meow. Oh?
Hey, look.
Hey, ain't this right above the treasure? Oh, look, there aren't any lasers above it. This is quite a large hole in their security, but what do we do? Jump down to retrieve it?
Man.
Well, we wouldn't be able to get out if we did that, though. Look up. Oh. A crane with a hook. Didn't we see something earlier that looked like it could be a set of controls for that? Are you serious? You cannot be serious. I just fucking told you to hit that button.
Joker. Wait.
Bait the guards away? Exactly, that's where Skull comes in. Actually, he probably screwed up somehow. Why don't we try to think of some other way? He only brought me up here so he could make fun of me? Stupid cat. Oh, right. We were able to turn the lights off in the other control room.
Hold a moment.
Only for a few seconds, though. There would not be enough time to make it all the way here.
I've got a good idea.
That's why we're going to split up the tasks and work together to pull off this heist. One person will shut off the power here, one person will lower the crane, and I'll grab the treasure. You sure that's gonna work? Seems like they've realized what's going on at some point. Sometimes bold moves have the greatest payout. Unless someone has a better idea. Plan sounds good to me. Well said, Joker. You understand what being a phantom thief really means. Alright, it's settled. Our infiltration route is secured. You gotta be kidding me. Now then, it's time for the calling card. Hydrate, thank you. Alright, so we did that. So now we gotta do the calling card, right?
Yeah.
But we only found two of the skull things. We still have to find another one. Right? Does that... There's like several fucking, pardon my language, there's like several hidden things. that we miss, I feel. Okay, so we can go in here. Starts like a chocobo?
Let's take a rest here.
Oh. Yeah, there's stuff we never did. Oh. Alright, let's check out all these special areas. See if we can do anything.
Alright. Now, what?
Que? Alright.
Hey, I see a shadow. Be careful.
Tell me who you are, who you were, how much have you been paid? Take it easy, R-E-L-A-X.
Ah, no, shites. No. Holy crap. Stream Sona 5 Royal Renders. Holy crap. Stream Sona Royal Renders. Y'all are funny. Congratulations, Jazzy Frickin' Nation. All right. So many units and so little stats. I think that was one of the quests. Yeah, we did it. Vampire scrolls. Okay. We didn't unlock vampire? I guess not. No, that we need a lot more than that. Can we buy any more? Oh, we can buy scroll chests. So that's helpful. Upgrade Archer? Yeah! Gladiator Scrolls for sure. Special power gun. Haha, idiots. Why do they keep attacking Yusuke? Gun. Oh, well, shit. That was a wasted SP. Because now we're just going to crush them.
A spectacular victory.
Yusuke! Yusuke! Can I get a Yusuke in chat?
Okay.
There's got to be a way up there. There fucking has to be a way. I refuse to believe there isn't. Hold on. Okay, you can climb up this one. No, you can.
Yusuke!
Okay, there's hiding places. There's not.
Yusuke!
Come on, this sucks. There's gotta be a way.
Yusuke!
No! Oh, they resist. Yep. Shoot it. Ooh, I like this. No, it's not a global cooldown. It's only on the jump scares.
Nice work, team.
Hell yeah.
Okay. I can still fight. Let us go.
Oh, fuck. Hell yeah. Taunt? Oh, that sucks. Oh, that sucks. Study item. Okay. Yay, level up. Dude, I've leveled up like 3 times in this one night.
I can still fight. Let us go.
Thick parchment? Okay. There has to be. There is. Yo. Okay, sick. Okay. We did it. All right. Treasure. Wait, I fucked up. I fucked up. Okay, let's go back. Can I? Yeah. There we go. There we go.
Let's
Fire Magatsuma? Okay. Now... Weird. Okay. Now, how do I get out? Oh, okay. Okay. There we go. Oh, fuck. No, wait a minute. There's gotta be a fucking closer save point. There we go. Ah, fuck. I walked straight into it, man. Okay, there we go. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I can't go back? Okay, we can't go that way. That sucks. What? In the world? How are we supposed to get through there? Hold on. Oh, there. There we go.
Three of them, but we're the better team. Not finish you. I missed.
I am down.
Ooh, damn, one hit kill.
Nice work, team.
Okay. That's all.
I'll reveal your true form.
That shadow was crazy.
Ah, oh, come on.
Really?
No. Ah, that sucks. Yeah. Let's go. All right, I don't know what these things are weak against. We're gonna try Fry. Oh, come on. What? Ow. There we go. Molotov cocktail. Let's go. All right. So. There we go. Now we're talking. Nice. Let's see if we can get Abstarus. That'd be cool. Let's see if we can get her to join. Lend me your power. Well, we must talk over things first. I know nothing about you, after all. Excuse me, I believe this can be called sexual harassment. I insist you surrender yourself to the authorities. I apologize. Oh, she liked that. Very well. I suppose I should acknowledge your integrity. No matter the crime, humans treat it more lightly if the perpetrator is a minor, do they not? Ah, so I suppose you commit such extreme acts because you know you won't be punished harshly. Age doesn't matter. You're allowed to say that only if you're self-subsistent. Fair enough, I shall give you this. Ah, fucking... Alright, well, I'll take a soul drop, but that's fine. I said the wrong thing.
Show me your true form.
That one is no joke. Be careful.
Hell yeah. And it exploded.
Okay.
Alright, run. Fucking run. Oh shit. Yo, this has been a really, really great soundtrack for, like, this whole game. Or this whole section, even. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, he fucking got me. That's not great. Not great. Oof. Yes! Let's go!
Scary how good I am.
Thanks! This is my other self!
Two enemies remaining!
Hell yes! Oh, it resisted. Fuck. No, it's gonna block it. Yeah. We'll try Bufu. I don't know if it's weak to it. I don't think it is. Try Zio. Damn, we gotta... Try to talk to it. Lend me your power.
That won't work right now.
No? Why not? That sucks. What's Bufu? That's an ice attack. Hell yeah, level 19 Ryuji.
Okay.
Cool.
Shadow defeated. Now let's push.
Okay. That was a good little soundtrack. I was very much enjoying that. Why don't we go with the classic? I mean, it fits. It fits, right?
These nuts.
shit. We're gonna have problems. Oh shit, really? It's right here? Cool.
One of Madarame's will seeds.
I'm glad I frickin' That's the third one. I forget what that does for us. Oh shit. It does something cool. Crystal of Vanity. Okay.
Another will seed. And it looks like that's the last one, too.
Oh my god. Our SP is so fucking low. Lucky punch. Come on. Oh. Ow. Rampage. Oh, come on. That was so pathetic. Ow.
I am thou. Goemon. Three remain.
Very nice. We've got an item.
Persona.
And it exploded.
Goemon, strike. One shadow left.
Keep it going, Fox.
This is my other self.
Skull's burning. We gotta put out the fire.
Losers.
Nice work, team.
All right. Very well. Next.
I think that's all the fucking secrets that we really need. Where's my Goho? Don't I have them? What the hell? Where's Goho? What the hell? Really? Hold on. What is going on? Why can't I use it? That's so dumb. Hold on. Okay, it's in that menu. Okay, fair.
Okay.
I probably didn't need to use that. But whatever. You seem to be doing well, Inmate.
Come inside.
We have an important matter to discuss. Alright, I'm not gonna go for very much longer.
There you are, Inmate.
I'll probably set up one more stream raiders and then...
Our master admires the progress of your rehabilitation, and it's the electric chair.
Used oh,
to
shit.
Sacrifice personas and transmutate them into high-level items.
Oh, nice.
Any further questions regarding this ritual? He's a work hard.
You certainly seem composed.
The inmate, change your mind.
Hold on.
You'd like to read the compendium?
Let's register ship.
Are you sure? For some rehab, you wish to perform an exfusion. Let us begin the search.
Cheeky OG. Okay. All of these are fucking great. Orpheus Picaro. What's that?
Okay with this?
Cool. That's cool looking. I like that. Neo Cadenza? Dude, it's fucking Orpheus. from Persona 3. That's cool, dude. This is a persona born within one who held a fate outside that of your tale of rebellion. However, that persona still bears the power of its original owner. It shall be of great help to you.
Select the skills. Choose which skills to inherit.
That's really neat. We'll do that.
A fraction of... I see.
Picarino. This music does not fit at all. Picaro. I am to become the mask of the trickster. That's fine. I shall help you clear your name. Behold, the Fool Confidant is awakening your persona's hidden power. Fuck yeah, dude. Dude. And we can unlock regular Orpheus too? That's kind of cool. I don't know if that's better. Is it better?
Not terrible, but not impressive.
I don't know if I really care. Yeah, I don't know if I care about that.
Not terrible, but not terrible, but not impressive.
Oh, we definitely want Hypixie. That's important.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Sure.
Receive a fraction of power.
Hold on.
It will receive a fraction of power. Then let us begin.
Cool. Oh, Pixie's under full now? That's weird. Sudama? Yeah, I don't want to use my regent right away. Not really in a hurry for that.
Power only leads to destruction. You can't handle this.
Toilet demon. All right. Itemize?
Some modification, huh?
Giant Slice Magaru. No, let's. That's kind of cool, though. I like that. That's really cool.
Done already. What?
I still have business here. Okay.
What?
A special battle. What? No. No. Megalovania cover by Caleb Hiles. Okay. Okay. Megalovania Caleb Hiles. Oh, should we wait for this? Jack Frost was Mabuhu, okay.
It is time, inmate.
Should we wait on this? Aaron, let's wait on that. We'll wait till a good song. It's a good soundtrack. We'll try this.
What is the matter?
Something wrong. You appear to be lost in thought.
Shall we be off?
Excellent. No problems all around. Shall we get going? Yeah, I'm actually gonna like about to leave the dungeon. So that's probably not.
What do you want to do?
Right, makes sense. Need better ambience.
Fascinating.
Holy shit.
Yes. Yeah.
This actually doesn't really fit too well. I'm gonna turn the actual music back on for a second.
You're back.
Okay.
All we have to do now is send the calling guard to Madarame. All right, it's finally time. Now all we gotta do is decide when we're gonna do it. Shouldn't we talk to Yusuke about that first? Why? I mean, Madarame was his teacher. It's not our place to be deciding something like this. Oh yeah. Let's talk to Yusuke. Yeah, this problem's bigger than just the three of us. Anyway, how about we all meet up at the hideout? Yep, sounds good. Okay, let me know when you want to meet and I'll tell Yusuke.
Yo.
Hey, another box game free. Blowtorch, dry ice, magneto coil. Must be what you ordered off the TV.
It's the time of year when young people wearing suits come out in droves. The job hunt has begun. With the recent economic slump, many companies are limiting the number of new hires. Popular companies are overwhelmed with applications, accepting applicants at very low rates.
In their suits. Everyone all looks the same. Must be tough to look for a job. We go to bed. Maybe I'll use that song for Stream Raiders. Oh wait, don't sleep yet.
Hey.
Hold on.
Hey.
Oh yeah, you have the DVD player. How about renting a DVD sometime?
Whoa.
Wait. Can I fucking do strength training?
Hey.
Oh no, I can't do that.
Whoa.
All right. It is time for Stream Raiders. Where is that, Here. Put a hold on that. I should have a sand sound. That'd be funny. Congratulations! Dark Hornet and Hyper Knight Raven. Nice. Pappy Wren. I dreamed that I got stranded on a snowy mountain with Takumi. I'm glad that was just a dream. Ah, we were able to grab a seat. Why don't you read something until we get there? What's up, Pueblo? Yeah, we're gonna, I'm probably gonna head out pretty soon, though. I'm glad that you came to check me out. I do like Pair Off Stellar. That's good. Gaze upon your clutter with the heart detached from desire. The answer will then come to you. Is this book really about cleaning? Or is it training you to become a monk? Cleaning is a way to speak to your heart. I've never thought of it that way. Reading this book must have taught you how to contemplate and think more efficiently, huh? Nice! Damn! Skilled!
Alright.
Yeah. Oh. Man, Electro Swing would have been good. Would have been really good. But right, luckily, we're going to be playing this game again at 6 p.m. Eastern. So all that Electro Swing, keep it in the back of your mind, because we'll definitely have lots more time with this game this week. Lone Digger. Yeah, I do love that stuff. I've listened to all that stuff as part of a city beautification project. Say what? This guy has some good stuff. That's a Attack on Titan thing. I like that, though. I like that a lot. I don't know why David Hasselhoff came up as a suggestion. I like that song, but So listening to before Zelda. Oh, okay. Halo meets Doom. No. Hold on. Zelda meets Doom. Let's see if we can get a Zelda Doom crossover song. Tears of the Kingdom trailer, but it's Doom Eternal instead. Argent Metal Medley. One Punch cover by... Okay, One Punch cover Jonathan Young.
Persona!
Holy crap. Alright. Do that. That means we're going to Inokashira Park to pick up trash.
Okay, quiet.
Settle down. Cleanup will take place next week on the 30th. All students are to wear their gym uniforms during the event, so don't forget to dress the part.
You guys hear about this cleanup bullshit at Inokashira Park? I guess it's the principal's idea. Damage control over... Kamoshida's scandaled up the school's rep. Pretty sure scandal's not a verb. But I get what you mean. Even the counseling stuff seems like a desperate move. They're scrambling. They're scrambling and scandaling. All the girls in our class have been freaking out over this new guy, too. I've been hearing, Maruki's hot, kind, sensitive. Basically, everybody thinks that he's their type. Whoa, I guess he's pretty popular then. But is he as popular as Papyrus? Oh yeah, did you guys go to his counseling yet? Oh shit, I forgot. I don't know. I don't really feel like going. You know what I mean, right? Greenpei? I don't know, I've been going, dude. I already went. Whoa, really? You should just go already. If your slacking draws attention to us, we're the ones who'll have to pay for it. Fine. Persona Rinnis Thunder.
Thank you for the Mista Sona 5.
It's open.
unless you can hold me hostage to stream longer. I'm getting tired. But I will be playing this tomorrow.
Hey there.
Sakamoto-kun, here for a counseling session. Well, it's not like I wanted to or nothing. Ahaha, sorry you were forced into this. But anyway, come in, come in. So, this is pretty awkward. Can I? No, 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 don't do that. So, this is pretty awkward. Oh, why is that? I mean, I don't really go see teachers unless they chew me out for doing something wrong. Oh, I'm not a teacher here. If anything, well, I'm here to be on the student side. Oh, yeah? So, am I supposed to tell you about Kamoshida now?
Well.
Oh, no, no, no. This isn't some kind of interrogation. Feel free to just kick back and talk about whatever you want. Like what?
How about it?
How about, is there anyone in your class that you like? That's not exactly easy to talk about either, and it's not like there is anybody.
Sorry.
Oh, sorry, I just meant you're in the middle of your teenage years and all, right? High schoolers are just discovering romance and all, so that's how it went for you? Not exactly. But that's just because I fell in love with my studies first.
I'm sorry.
I'm supposed to be hearing you out, but instead I'm just bringing you down the room. Oh, how about this instead? What do you do in your free time, Sakamoto-kun? On the weekend after school? Yeesh. Hang out with my buds mostly, though I just started doing that recently. Before that, I was just pissed all the time, and even before that, I was only all about the track team. That's pretty good. I like that a lot. Here, I'll give you a freebie. I'll give you a freebie, Poipo. Can I get a shout out for here? I'll just give you a shout out. Sorry. It's a storm. Ah. So is your leg better now? Ah, so you know about that too. Feather friend Greeny Mista, thank you for the stream, Feather. You're welcome. Well, yeah, pretty much, so long as I don't strain it or nothing. I see.
Quite.
You really do enjoy running, don't you? Guess so. I mean, after all that training I did, it makes sense I'd like it. I'd be training constantly, getting sweet times at meets along with everyone else. Eventually, I was going to get my hands on some running scholarships to make it easier on my mom. Thank you for that. But all of that's in the past now. It's cool, though. I got way more important shit to do now. More important, huh? I'm basically trying to get to a save point. Well, no matter what path you might take, have to take to get there, I hope your track dreams will still do some good in the end.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks.
I know.
And you know what they say, right? If you wish hard enough, your dreams can come true.
What the hell?
Huh? You trying to sell me some kind of line now? Oh, no. This is actually just a genuine phenomenon, with a lot of research going into it, even now. Look at it this way, Sakamoto-kun. What do you want most out of life, right now? I want something to drink, I guess.
Huh?
I lucked into a coupon for a free can of apple juice at the convenience store this morning. And now I'd like for you to have it. Thanks. See, your wish just came true.
Yeah.
Dr. Morrow, I mean Doc, anybody tell you you're kind of not normal? Oh, you think so? Could that be a compliment coming from you? No? Oh.
Oh
Only 12 days before the exhibit ends. Are you going to send the calling card?
Let's do it.
All right. We'll do that next time. Thank you all so much for being here. Sorry for kind of making that here. I gotta get out of the game so I can actually see what I'm doing. They make it so difficult to get out of these games. All right, end game. There we go. Okay, let's figure out who to raid. In the meantime, thank you to everybody who hung out and to Kitiara 17 for the follow. We're gonna find somebody to raid. I think I have a good idea of who to raid, actually. And it'll actually be kind of cool because she's doing Tarot right now. So, we're gonna raid my friend X-Giru from Stream Team Garfield. And these are some raid cries you can use if you have a subscription. Oh, I took out the monkey. Dang it. Okay, well, only the first one then. And these are some ones you can use if you don't have a subscription. I will be back tomorrow night with more of this at 6 p.m. Eastern. So in the meantime, take care of yourselves and have a good one. Love you too, man. Thank you, Freeze. Der Richfried Friedrich Nietzsche 4481. That's backward in a lot of ways. We're gonna have to figure that out. But yeah, my friend's doing tarot, so I think it'll be cool. Everybody take care of yourselves. Have a good one.